I love using my voice to make music, but with my cystic fibrosis, it's hard to just breathe sometimes, let alone sing. Still, I followed my dream to an American Idol audition. With my respiratory therapist managing my CF, I'm still living my dream. I even got a standing ovation.